today, on behalf of Andhra Pradesh, 5 crore people, I am warning this government. We came here to remind you what is in the Bifurcation Act. And also, we want to remind you, the then Prime Minister has announced special status. Your party is responsible for that. On the basis of that, you had alliance. You promised in Tirupati meeting, and also Guntur meeting, Nellore meeting, Visakhapatnam, everywhere at that time during elections. And also you came to Amaravati for laying the foundation ceremony. At that time also you told very clearly, you brought the soil from Parliament and also Yamuna water. We want to remind you, you told very clearly, Government of India is solidly behind you. We will do everything with the letter and spirit. That is what you told to the people of Andhra Pradesh. These are all the promises you have made at that time. Yesterday, you visited Andhra Pradesh. Again, same place, Guntur. You spent so much of time, so much of energy to attack me, to criticize me, not to solve any one of the problem. This is where you are totally, you are imbalanced, and also you are not bothered about the Bifurcation Act provisions, and also promises made by you, and also special status, what at that time they have promised, and also you promised during elections also. Even yesterday, personal attacks by Prime Minister is unwarranted. He is criticizing me personally. I am asking the justifiable demands of Andhra Pradesh. What earlier government has promised, earlier government has kept in the Bifurcation Act itself. And at the same time, what you have promised during elections. On the basis of that, we had alliance also. You have won 2 parliament and 4 assembly seats. All these things you have forgotten. You have spent so much of time to attack personally on Chief Minister and also personally on me. Now I am asking, I came here to remind you what you have promised at that time, you have to fulfill. If you won't fulfill, we know how to get it done. This is regarding self-respect of Andhra Pradesh people. We know how to earn money, but whenever there is a hit by anybody on our self-respect, we are not going to tolerate. That has been proved in the past. Again, I am warning this government, particularly this Prime Minister, stop attack on individuals. What all you have to do, do it immediately.
వార్తావాణి న్యూస్ ఛానల్ ఎప్పటికప్పుడు రాజకీయ సినీ విశేషాలు, స్పోర్ట్స్ మరియు సాంకేతిక పరమైన మరెన్నో విషయాలను మన ముందుకు తెస్తుంది. మరింత సమాచారం కొరకు వార్తావాణి న్యూస్ ఛానల్ ని సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి.